If, like me, you enjoyed the Space 99 series back in the 70s, there's a good chance you'd like the Eagle Transporter. Not the most aerodynamic spaceship, but it had the X factor. So when MPC released their huge 22-inch kit, I had to build it. Not the cheapest of kits, but the only one in town. So let's look at the pictures and see what I did with the build.